Hi, welcome to day 4 of your emotional wellness program. I am Mehernosh Randeria, your W3 coach, that is your wealth, wisdom, wellness coach. And I'm back with you again after having shared three important and powerful techniques that can train your brain for emotional wellness. I trust you are all practicing those, right? Now, today we are going to see another powerful technique. How can we train our mind to see and experience more of positive emotions? The unfortunate part is that by default, for most people, the brain is tuned to focusing only on the negative emotions. Think about it. Our day is a mix of some positive events and also some negative events. Yet at the end of the day, what creates a stronger impact? What creates a stronger recall? Something that was negative. For most people, that's how the brain works. People remember more of the negative part than the positive part. Although the positive instances have also happened, the positive emotions were also there, but that whatever negative emotions were there, they create a stronger recall and a stronger impact. So today's technique is about practicing and training the brain to experience more of the positive emotions. To do this, first I would like you to take a paper and pen and write down what are the three emotions that you would like to experience more of. Three positive emotions. I'm sure you want to experience more of the positive emotions, right? Not the negative ones. So write down three positive emotions that you want to experience more. For example, it could be happiness, it could be peace, it could be being joyful or having a pleasant surprise. What are those positive emotions that you would want more of in your life? It could be confidence, it could be curiosity. Come up with at least the three ones, okay? Then you can do it on a daily basis. I'll tell you how to do it. For now, come up with three positive emotions that you want more in your life. I'm sure you've written that by now. Next step, for each of those three emotions that you have written, I want you to recall three instances in your life where you experienced this emotion. For example, if you have written happiness, think about a time in your life when you experienced utmost happiness. Likewise, think about three incidences for happiness. Then take the second emotion. Write down what were the three instances where you experienced the second emotion. And when I say write down, just make a brief note of it. It's okay if you don't write lengthy notes. Just what was that specific moment? Be as specific as you can. So don't just say, whenever I'm with my child, I feel very happy. Think about a specific moment when you were with your child, you experienced that happiness. Note that moment. Okay, same way for the third emotion. Three instances where you actually experienced that third emotion as well. Okay, so write that down. So by now you would have 9 instances in all. Okay. Now put that paper and pen aside and sit in a calm, comfortable place. Sit in a relaxed posture and breathe comfortably. Notice your breathing as you are sitting. Observe your inhalation. Observe your exhalation. If possible, follow the count that we did on day 2. 5 counts of inhale, 2 counts of hold, and 7 counts of exhale. And as you are getting into that rhythm of breathing, recall the first emotion and the first incident that you've written about the first emotion. Recall that incident and re-experience it as if it's happening right now. How do you feel? Get in touch with that positive emotion that you had at that particular point of time as if it is happening right now. So just re-experience, relive, reimagine the moment and see what you saw, hear what you heard, and feel what you felt as though that moment is happening right now in front of you. Experience it thoroughly. You may even choose to intensify and magnify the impact, the positive impact of that incident. Notice what happens in your body. Notice what happens in your mind as you're reliving that incident. Now, in the same fashion, move on to the second incident of that first emotion. Recall the second incident as if it is happening right now and re-experience, relive, and reimagine this second incident as well. And then intensify and magnify the positive emotion that you are experiencing right now and move to the third incident of that first emotion. And re-experience it, relive it, reimagine it as if it is happening right now. As you are doing for each incident at a time, carry forward the emotion from the earlier incident into this. So when you move from the first one to the second one, carry forward the high positive emotion of the first incident into the second. Stack it up with the second incident emotions, then so on and so forth to the third one. And as you do this practice, stack up one incident at a time, move on to the second emotion, and relive, re-experience, and reimagine that first incident of the second emotion. Magnify and intensify that feeling and move on to the second incident of the second emotion. Repeat the process. Move to the next one. The third incident of the second emotion. Relive, re-experience, reimagine as if it's happening right now. Feel that feeling, experience the emotion. And carrying forward all of this happy, positive emotion, move to the next incident, which is the first incident of the third emotion. Relive, re-experience, reimagine it, and carry forward that positive emotion into the next one, the second incident of the third emotion. Relive, re-experience, reimagine, and notice what you're feeling, how high you are already as you move to the last incident, that is the third incident of the third emotion. Relive, re-experience, and reimagine that as if it's happening right now. And now, with all the 9 incidences stacked up in front of you in your mind, carrying forward all that emotion, positive emotion with you, intensify it, magnify it, and notice how you're feeling. And observe your breathing right now as you're feeling and experiencing that emotion. There is a brilliant glow on your face right now as you're doing that, isn't it? And now, as you come back to the present moment, carry forward that joy into your life as you move on. This is a very simple 3x3 technique. 3 emotions, 3 incidences. So total 9 incidences. You re-experience, relive, and reimagine them every day. At least once a day, when you start the day, start on a high note. Imagine entering the day with this emotional backup, emotional setup that you did right now. The more you experience of the positive emotions, the more you will welcome positive emotions in your life. That doesn't mean that the negatives won't happen. Setbacks will happen. Disappointments will happen. But what you're training your mind to see more of is the positive emotions. You can follow this practice every morning as you enter into the day and live the day differently. Notice what happens differently in your life. What additional variation you can do to this is that every day you may choose to pick up a different set of positive emotions. You may even pick up the same. No harm in that. Up to you. You decide what you want to enter the day with, which are the three most powerful emotions that you need on that day. And do this activity, do this experience every day. You may even choose to take the same three incidences for that emotion, or may even change it. I'm sure we have many more incidences of that emotion. So totally do it for 9 incidences on a daily basis and see how the way you approach the day changes every day. So that's it from my side for today. I'll see you again tomorrow with another interesting technique on your emotional wellness. Thank you. Goodbye.
Help Talks are daily health-related talks held at Health Education Library for People, Mumbai, India. For more information, visit www.healthlibrary.com. Subscribe to Help Talks channel. Be better informed about your health.